takedown. Cross and Scarlett against Emma and Madcap. Again, mixed tag team rules. Men fight the men, and women will battle the women. And Cross right now in control of Madcap. They've had some history, Madcap and Karrion Kross.
No doubt about it. Cross has gone overboard in the past with Madcap in some of their previous encounters, choking Moss out post-match, damaging Moss's larynx. Moss hoping to turn things around tonight, though.
Cross to the corner. He'll make a tag to Scarlett, which means automatically Emma comes into the matchup. And now Emma and Scarlett go after one another. You mentioned it before, first time here in WWE, we've seen Scarlett in the ring.
Yes, indeed. This is an angry Emma, though. That honeymoon phase of her first return into SmackDown is over. She is in the trenches now and swinging.
She obviously is a relationship with Madcap, as we've seen develop over the past number of weeks. You saw earlier on the slap to Scarlett because what she said about Madcap and the past. And Emma now takes Scarlett down.
And hats off to Emma. There ain't any women in the locker room who would have slapped Scarlett.
Cover! And a kick out.
Emma looking to stand up for her man. I think most of the women in the locker room are terrified, as they rightly should be.
I'm terrified of Scarlett.
Who ain't?
Scarlett. Oh, with a big right to Emma. Now exchanging blows in the middle of the ring. Scarlett has proven herself so dangerous. Oh, nice throw to Emma. Great bridge and a kick out at two. Impressive by Scarlett, who's been so instrumental in Karrion Kross's success here on Friday Night SmackDown. Just this aura about her.
Devilish look etched upon that face, no doubt full of bad intent.
Emma able to duck underneath. Oh, nice takedown. Great throw by Emma.
Well, experience cover. This could be a call.
Off the kick to the face, and Karrion Kross will pull Emma off the cover. Not quite sure how wise that was.
Barely rattle Karrion Kross.
Yeah, but Madcap will now tag himself into the matchup, and Madcap goes right after Kross. And that just ticked Madcap off. And Madcap now picking up the pace. Now Scarlett. Oh, and that misdirection helped Kross take out Madcap.
Spilling out on the outside now, Tuco.
And a bounce right off the corner post. And now Scarlett. And Emma sent flying over the announce table. Meanwhile, inside the ring, Madcap trying to put Kross away.
Never seen you move so quick, Cole.
You think that was quick? And Kross! That looked like an old bull hammer to the back of the neck.
Kross hammer followed by the Kross jacket. This one as good as over, Cole.
Kross jacket locked in. Madcap in trouble. Madcap is out.
Karrion Kross!
Well, a duo that's flying.